All right, it is 5:08 p.m. Wednesday, September 25th, 2019, and this is FEC's 202, the afternoon train. Pro white light up here. Bop-a-da-bop-bop. Thank you, Mike.
Danny on the 813-306. 817.
Danny on the far side with that white light. Thank you, sir. MRX, four bay hoppers on the head end. They are going to Holly Hill. The Elvin just went there. That we visited on the FECRS convention tour. Back in June. If you missed it, I'm sorry for you. It was a great tour. All right, rock job here on the head end. Notice these couplers are double shelf couplers. There's a protrusion up, 512 the official time, and down the double shelf. 512 she said, will be the official time. FEC's 202, the double shelf couplers are mandatory on tankers. Try to keep those cars together and prevent puncturing of the tank by the knuckles in the event of an accident. All right, that's going to do it until 101 gets here at MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.